the problem was that here in Egypt, 60% of our trash is food waste. I was thinking, like, why not benefit from, like, the food waste? So I started to experiment with the various type of food waste until I focused on coffee waste. And then I made the hard material out of it and I implemented in jewelry making. And I made, like, four sets of jewelry. Each set contained a necklace, bracelet, and earring.